using his carnassals, cutting teeth. See this very stubby tail of the aardvark, and they've quite a unique foot as well. There's the snout hanging and the ears. And it is perhaps gruesome for some. It's a remarkable thing to witness for some as well. Very, very weird. I'm going to go forward, just try and just slight different angle. Well, there you go. At least his fourth aardvark kill in the last year. Shows how much I know, eh? He's obviously specializing in them, which means that he's either digging them out or he's intimidating them till they come out, or finding them and waiting. A very new experience for me. I'm going to be moving shortly. There's still a line up here. Okay, copy. All right, we need to move along. Because we still got... Are you moving? Yeah, I'm going to move. I thought there's a standby.
Yeah, but he said he's taking photos from the airstrip, but just make sure.
I'm not copying him. Who is it?
Stefan.
Oh, is it Stefan?
Stefan, is it right for me to come? Right, you can come, but I'm going to plat mark yourself.
Okay, well, if he's on the airstrip, I've got a few moments. I believe this is his fourth aardvark this year, or in a year.
What'd you say?
Oh, hang on a sec. Go again, Alex. No, I am, just the vehicle is a little bit far away, so I'm not copying it. But I'm going to be here for another 5 minutes or so until he gets here. I was saying, I believe this is his fourth aardvark in a year.
This is like he's turning into an aardvark specialist.
Yeah, it's the first time in my life I've experienced it.
It's crazy, eh, Mark?
Yeah.
He's a killer.
I've had many porcupine specialist leopards.
Yeah.
My first aardvark. Yeah. Too much.
No, that's fine.
That's good.